We want to solve for y in the equation x plus 3 equals 1 over y plus 1. So we'll start by multiplying both sides by y plus 1. Now we've got y plus 1 times x plus 3 equals 1. Now we'll divide both sides by x plus 3. And we're left with y plus 1 equals 1 over x plus 3. Now we'll just subtract 1 from both sides. And that gives us y equals 1 over x plus 3 minus 1.